I think Jehovah Witness, they were right when they talk about, say that you experience here on earth, there is heaven, and there is also hell. Say now earth, now heaven, then now hell today. I think they are a bit correct. They are a bit correct. In where we are right now, we are very closer to heaven. Because here we have equality. The right of every individual here matters. Still in Africa that we got in our independence, but a lot of us, we still live as slaves in ancestral lands. I think I was in the realm of the spirit, just the same way God took Ezekiel to the book of Ezekiel 37. He took Ezekiel to the land that was full of, the valley that was full of dry bones. And he began to make Ezekiel to say true. So I was in the spirit today, and God make me see a lot of things. That what must we do to make sure we leave this very space we have today to a land that he have vowed unto our fathers. As you all know, we are the generation supposed to be the Israelites of today, but even the Israelis or the Israelite that was in Egypt, what we are going through today in our ancestral land, they did not go through it. They don't go through it. The most doomed society I've seen in this world, I've seen particularly in Nigeria, notably in those states, where the life of the people does not matter to any leaders. Where the life of the people can still be sacrificed for anything at all because it does not matter. But by the grace of God, we have been called to do this. And the host of heaven will bear witness that we are not going to leave no stone unturned. We are not going to leave everyone. As it is written in the Bible, we have to say. Now, the reason why at times it's good for us to read the word of God is that he energizes you, as it's written in the book of 1 Corinthians. He said, all scripture is God-given and it is breathed upon. That is how it's supposed to be, but reverse is the case today. I hereby declare this very broadcast open in the name of God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit. Please don't mind if I'm wearing cap, God understands. So I brought something to our landline today. Please just share and invite a friend. Because if we must have to be free mentally, we have to first of all free ourselves. If we have to be free mentally, we have to first of all free ourselves. We do say Nigeria got their independence in 1960. But in your local government, did you have independence? Did you have rights? In Nigeria today, dog is more valuable than human being. We are living in a society where cow is more valuable than the life of human being. That's why if you are watching me and you believe in this very struggle, whether you believe or not, you are not doing anything about what we are facing, you made a very making a very huge mistake. Because you have to be a part and parcel of this. The society you are living down for your children, there are a lot of things we can do, our children cannot do it. If I'm talking about children, I also mean basically your children. If you look at it, the day is almost getting darker. Most of all, we are at the age of 40s, 50s, 60s. A lot of us today, we are already arranging luggage. Some are already on their way to go and buy their luggage to start arranging their goods. But as for one, to the age I am today, I'm on the Camino already to go and buy luggage. While some people, they have arranged their luggage, they have excess load already. The people that have excess luggage are the people who are not speaking over the menace that is happening in their society. If you watch it today, there's a very big limitation in our society, whereby a lot of people feel the Alpha and Omega, you cannot talk to them. That's why recently or lately, we have seen a lot of people being humiliated, even in the ancestral land, some will be threatened. If Kewe is not taken, you will be killed and you will be used for this juju. Then I now begin to ask God, why must this thing keep on happening? He said, my son, it is wickedness to the highest order. My son, tell them that they are wicked. An early leader that is wicked, there is something that is also aware of him. If you read the New Testament today of what every one of us, we are part and parcel of this very gospel. That is why I always want to compare us with the Bible. Let it not be that I'm saying it on my own. If we believe in Bible, a lot of us today, we believe on Bible, but we don't believe on our history. And it's a very big taboo. You were not there when the Bible were written. But you do say, God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob, come and be my God. But when people begin to analyze to you, there was a lot of things that do happen in the place where you come from. Why this thing will keep on repeating himself? You said there is a concession somewhere that the people say in the history that they are wrong. That is to say, why did you also believe in the Bible? That's why most of the time, I really want to draw out from the Bible for us to really know whether we are doing well or we are not doing well. By the grace of God, if you read the book of John chapter 15, verse 15, it says, no longer do I call you servant, for a servant do not know what his master doeth. But I have called you friends, for all things that I have heard of my Father, I have made known open to you. This was Jesus Christ talking to us. Before the Lord Jesus Christ came, we were servants. We were servants to sin. Our leader, they do use us for human sacrifices. But Jesus Christ came. He said, no, we cannot longer be bearing that name. We does not want it. Imagine today, we still live in a society where people will deliberately, in an eloquent manner, that they are slaves. That they and their generation, they are slaves. How do you expect such society to go forward? How do you expect life to be in that society? How do you expect that such society courtesy will ever cease? A lot of us live in Great Britain, whereby the Queen of the World lives. I have not seen any Britain who said they are slaves to the Queen of England. No, they don't say. There are still people today that can sue the Queen of England. They will sue her to court. They will win her because of their justice there. So we live in a society whereby Commissioner of Police can be bought over in Nigeria. IG can be bought over. The government of the day can be bought over. But what good news I have for everyone who feel we are not going to have a better society again, or our life is going to end up like this. That if they can beat the world, if they can beat the spirit, they cannot beat the blood. I do tell people, maybe I'm not letting them know here, I'm a man who try as much as I can to see each day that passes by, I must achieve something. Morally or otherwise. Money is not everything. So I say in one of my subsequent advice to some people, that too much of because of God in everything life you are living is bad. Imagine a friend is attending your baby dedication. He will say because of God. A friend saw your children on the way or sees them on the way coming back from school. He gives them lists. That thing I'm doing, I'm helping that guy because of God. You are a governor. People respect you because of God. You are a brother. People call you a pa. After the end of the day, after your departure, they tell you because of God. Know that there is something wrong with your attitude. That is to say, characteristically, you are useless. Now, why did I choose to come like this today, to kind of a little bit educate us? There is need why we must have to build up our names. Whatever thing we feel we are doing today, you may feel you are doing it, nobody is looking at you. You are going to give us count of your stewardship. This was how big Jesus Christ is. Only the Son of God. Jesus Christ was given all power in heaven and on earth. They said in the mention of that name, every knee shall bow. Every tongue shall confess. I've read the whole Bible from Genesis to Revelation. I didn't see where human beings were slaughtered because of cow. Or where human beings were being used by one Jew or the other. Even upon how wicked Pharaoh was in the land of Egypt. In the early AD. You know. I never see any Egyptians. Or any Israelite that was used as a human sacrifice. But today we are folding our hands. I'm already in Europe. We are hearing rumors everywhere that Nigerian leaders, most of them, they still go into human sacrifice. They still go into ritualism. Or to just put you in perpetual bondage. Now, how are we going to stop this thing? What are we going to do about it? And what measure? Are we going to be waiting God for the second time to come and die for this same thing, die for before? Certainly no. I know nobody can say it. And for any of you that may be planning anything, after he said, I'm coming to Benin, coming to Nigeria, coming to Ego, I'm going to tour everywhere, and you cannot do more than the dead right. So, if there is a man to speak, there is also a God to answer. So it's our time we begin to say things that affect us in our society. If you live in Europe today and you are complaining, why is all those Oyibo, why are they racist me? And they treated me bad because of my color. They are not treating you bad because of your color. They are treating you because you are a coward. You refuse to talk to your leaders. If you look at the GDP of Spain today, how will Nigerian GDP be calculated under normal condition? Our own will be more higher than them. There is no way each state is paying here that they draw here from. Only a few places. And they discover it lately that there is oil here in Spain. But their economy is booming. All roads is tile everywhere. We have rock. We all these things, Kota, you are seeing, they're imported from Africa. But how come today we are still crying for road? We are still crying for life. Then on top of that, they sit down on top of our oil well. On top of that, they go into politics. They took all the money. Traditional ruler will collide with the state governor. Any state governor who choose not to work according to what they have in mind, they begin to attack that state governor, is this or is that. But how many of you today in Europe begin to think, how are we going to fix our society? Or what measure do we have to put in place to have a better society? Until you free yourself from this mental slavery, you go nowhere. It is better you are in a physical prison than for you to be into mental prison. Nobody will liberate you until you liberate yourself. I was talking to somebody some time ago. Could you know there was a language that they used to use in the 14 AD in Nigeria? That was the same language you're still using. Then I was now asking the person, how now come about? You still have the fear, you cannot still mention a bad idea it's supposed to be. Say, my brother, not be my fault. That is to say, a lot of us, they've cooked us. This idea they gave to us, that there are some people, when you want to talk to them, you have to remove your leg from the ground. Although we are just fear factor. But I could see that Moses were liaising with God Almighty who created the heaven and the earth. But these are people who cannot make anything. All they do is to kill the image of God after his likeness. But one thing I'm urging us today, this fight we are fighting, it is not a fight that we need to fight and live. We need to consistently keep on fighting it, or we got a better future. We have limited time here to spend. I told us, that was last week, that right now, we all came here to come and trade, for example. The Senegals, the Portuguese, the Ecuador, the Russia, the Russia, the Ukraine, and all of them. Up to Guinea-Bissau, Guinea-Conakry, up to Bamako, up to the people in Tanzania, up to people in Senegal, all of them, they are left. But we are still only the person remaining in the market. Do you know why? Because we have no home to go. That is the reason why we are still here today. But how are we going to liberate ourselves from this mental slavery? Until you are free mentally, there is no way you can be able to get your freedom. Your freedom for the first start from your brain. The very day you start decolonizing yourself, that you are not slave to anybody. The very day you start looking at some certain entity, as some fake entity, that there is nothing there. You are there is no way you can ever free yourself. We have had a lot of rumors today. How this one will kill this one. How that will kill. How this one will kill. How so and so person murder will kill. Now, who is the one perpetrating this evil? Have you ever heard in any country of the diaspora where you live or you want first visited that we know somebody that killed this person that is not brought to book? If Donald Trump can be banned from Twitter, even before he left office, he controlled the highest military in the world. Mark Zuckerberg, a small boy, humiliated him by blocking him from Facebook. He has been spitted upon several times. Jesus Christ was spitted upon. He did say because he has the power, let him start killing people. When they came to come apprehend Jesus, after Judas Iscariot sold him out with a kiss and with some coins, you know, Peter did something there that leave man with Jesus. He said no. He fixed up back the ear. Not to talk of, we are taking lives we cannot be able to create. Do you think this leader will go one day and said, I'm repenting from everything I'm doing? No, they are not going to repent. You have to demand for your freedom. The reason why I'm saying this to you, I'm saying it because of you. So that you yourself, you'll be getting prepared that there is a level right now God is taking us to. The year of Aquarius, the people that is so mental slave, you cannot function very well. Because you still live in that your old you. Even when you go to church every Sunday, go to area where Jesus Christ talked about you. Go to area where Jesus Christ value human being. Don't really listen to. It is a taboo. And I'm of the opinion that any time we hear or hear rumor that any entity in Nigeria, they are doing human sacrifice, we are going to be calling on the world leaders to go and carry out a forensic analysis in that very place. I don't care whether it's governor's house. This nonsense must have to stop. This very nonsense must have to stop in this generation. Some of the things Jesus Christ paid for, but today you still see among ourselves. We still see among ourselves. Ritualism. But we're going to talk about it, nobody. Do you think the life you are living today, check your 10 years from now. Someone called me today. I say, Abros, I don't even understand what's happening. Look at the rate people are closing their house, going to go and meet with their friends. I told that person, wait till that's one now. The crisis just began. A lot of things that you people used to do, a lot of people feel they were doing well when they have African shop in the early 2000s. Maybe they have children which pay money for them. They collect from it, they invest it there. Let anybody open African shop right now, let me see how you will boom. It will not boom. But when you were getting money from different angles, you feel you were doing business because about 10 guys, they pay money, they give you, you go open African shop. How did most African shop close up? The people that are supposed to go there and buy and do shopping, they have no longer money. You used to, once in a while, you cook pepper soup, people will go start drinking anything. The money people have right now is not even to drink. It's to keep against the rainy day. Here you are not thinking your 5 years from now. You don't think about it. Do you think you are going to remain like this? When I came to this place newly, I was as lanky as any other thing. But today, I see that there is a sense where I must have to control my weight at times. I see that there is a sense where my white beard is growing whiter every day by day. The body is getting weak every day by day. If you doubt it when you were growing up, you used to do pee-pee. Your pee-pee will go up like this. As at your age, now you cannot even raise up to 1 meter from the ground. At times, your pee-pee will go up. It will go above your head. For the women, those days, you can resist pee-pee for 24 hours. But nowadays, you cannot resist it for if it's 2 more 4 hours. You have to tell, even on a flight, tell and say, me pack. You need to yeboa, you know. Why am I saying this? I'm not saying this to scold anybody. I'm trying to give us a remediation. The reason why we must have to wake up to feast our nations. Let me do a simple mathematics before I continue. For example, we worked and depends on our passion. A lot of us, we are not going to be able to work to the amount of the time limit for passion. At the end of the day, 60-something years, nobody can no longer employ you. Go and put your paper in pension. You are being paid €400, €500. And if by now you are being paid, you are paid €300 in your house, and you're not pension, this time around you can no longer do a lot of things. There are a lot of things you can no longer do again. Maybe your child, the money borrowed to go to university or whatever, because you have to borrow if you want to train your child. You can't afford it. It's the truth. I'm not mocking anybody here. I'm just saying the truth. You have to borrow if you want your children to go to school, go to master and reach PhD or whatever. You have to borrow because your salary cannot do it. You can't do it. You can't do it. Now you are being paid pension of about €500, €600 thereabout. You pay your house rent. What are you going to live on? What are you going to live on? For those people that have house, maybe by then you might have finished paying your house. That was the man we were having when we went to go out. Some of us carry mortgage of about $140,000, hoping where the interest is going to be reducing. At the end of the day, some of us that started paying house, we bought with €600. Before 1 year runs out, the money escalated to up to about 960. Before you know, €1,000. You have no option. Now, what are you going to do? You have to drop it. That's why 99% of people in Spain that bought house in Spain, every one of us will lose it. Why? Because what they told us was no longer what we're seeing. And the bank also did a lot of fraudulent activities. Bank will collect, sell house for you, collect about $40,000 away from your press time, from your mortgage. So reverse is the case. What we calculated that at least by 60 years, I don't pay and finish at least. But at the end of the day, up to now, we are still paying rent. If I'm still paying rent up to now, what I can get right now is not even enough for me. What miracle do you think is going to happen at the age of, if I'm 60 or 70? So the reason why I'm interested for us to have a better society, it may be bugging you. You may say, well, why this boy always talking about better society all the time? Or you got basu wene, where are you married? That was affecting most of Ibo today. No, Ibo be not planning life well. Do you know what happens to them? Because what they were planning at the end of the day did not work like that. The Bible says, make hay while the sun shines, because time coming when no one shall work. If what you as a woman today, the work here fabrica today, 2 months, one day, you are hustling to even make a child of 2 years old to make her happy now, or to make him happy, is a problem. What about when your child now become boy, that you have to fist up some certain responsibilities? Your child will be going to school the same time, going for his leisure time, or during holidays, start working. But at least you have to see, try as a man or as a woman or as a father, as a mother. What am I trying to portray here is this. If we are talking about freedom, this freedom is for everybody. This freedom is for everybody. Then I want to be correcting some impression here. A lot of people called me today to seek counsel from me. Newton, what is happening that your tribe, they are fighting the BRAF. I said those people, I don't even know them as my tribe. They are fighting their personal selfish greed. What every reasonable Edo person should stand for, if you are really an Edo man or a Binima or whatever, I don't really know the way to put it, you have to fight for freedom for other people. That's what I feel. My father is from Orion, a Topeka son of Orion. That's who my father is. By the virtue of my father becoming an Orion man, I'm from Orion, so I don't deny that. I guess every same person should fight for the freedom of the people. So any person or trotty freedom, just know that person, there's something wrong with that person. We don't have one particular person and say, maybe the person has been deployed. Go and fight for us. Whatever thing you are doing it for yourself. I know what freedom is all about. I'm not fighting it for Edo to be liberated. I don't even know who I'm fighting for. I'm not saying here, Edo must be liberated. Edo holds the boundary. I have no right to draw boundary. What I want to do is to put the word here. At the end of the day, you feel that this thing is good. It's a very real gospel which was permitted in the book of Mark. Then you can also embrace it. There are a lot of things I don't support. I'm a dumb man does not mean I will support people that is oppressing you or killing you for sacrifice. Others may choose to support it, but count me out of it. I love freedom. If it is not freedom, I will not be here. If I were not giving freedom in Morocco, I told us before, it was not the Moroccan people or the Arabo that were our problem. The second Nigeria, typically from Edo, was our problem in Rock. We call it Aso Rock in Morocco. Most of you patrol there. You know what your Bini brother and some of them, you know what they did to you. So if whatever thing we are fighting, we must have to fight it for a standstill. A lot of people do something on their personal selfish greed. How can you want a dose to still be living in the 14 AD or whatever? It's not possible. Now, why are these people not letting us know our history? Know how to amend it? Why was history taken away from Nigeria? Why was history taken away? US, today, they have their history. They know where they are coming from. There are a lot of things they removed. But a dose still have a carryover today. The same thing what they still do. The same thing is what they are still doing. Then you call that a state? I think those states should be known as a shithole state. You can insult me. Why insult me? It's a bone one. If you know as a shithole state, do you know why I put in a shithole state? Because there is no rehabilitation. You want to still be living in the ancient Benin Kingdom? The rumor we are still hearing today, we should stop those nonsense. On no account should anybody have right over any human being to kill that person, either by assassination or by anything or by courtesy. It is wrong. But who is to say it is the problem? Here we are in abroad. How was UK feast? How was Spanish feast? How was Italy feast? How was Germany feast? Do you know what Germans go through in 30-something through 1945? What are the Holocaust of Germany? What Adolf Hitler did? Do you know what? Did Christianity today, people fight for it? We don't want to fight for anything. I hear people say, "Ne nomma ovien." Now you be ovien. If any person choose to say, "I'm not of here," we should leave those people alone. I'm not a part and parcel of that goddamn bullshit. I hear them say, "Me and my family, we are of here." You are a fool. You are the bigger fool. Why must you call yourself slave? I'm not getting it clear. Is that to worship? Jesus Christ told us in the book of John chapter 15, he said, I no longer call you my servant. We are friends. That's what Jesus Christ said. But who is to say the news? Here we are. We are rigmaroling. The one way they used to do sacrifice, amen, for Nigeria. Fulani else men go kill them. And these same people, that it doesn't concern them. Your well-being, no, they hold them. Here you are supporting one idiot where they don't give them money. Why will anybody stand against freedom?
Now, you that is fighting this one, what are you fighting? What did you put on ground that IPOP is disturbing? Because I felt IPOP is not disturbing anything about me. Rather, they give me hope that we are still going on a very good day, have land, which we will call our own. I'm not sentimental. I doesn't believe in ethnicity. I can choose to live the rest of my life in Olu. I can choose to live the rest of my life in Asukwato. A lot of people today that stay in Orion because their great-great-grandfather migrated from Udo and come to Orion. By the virtue of the father staying there, third generation, second generation, is not key to the ancestral land of that place. I need a place I will call a home. So all this garden, I don't want anybody, any fucking any human being to put me into this dragon of land or whatever. I choose to support who I'm supporting. Brafa must be given their freedom. Almost 3.5 million that died in 1967. I think that one should be okay. They paid their dues. We should let them go. And any person fighting to attract these people, if you are fighting it because of maybe you are misunderstanding it, it shall be well with you. You are trying to cause a war between energy. Do you know how many of our sisters today who get married to Igbo man? How many of our sisters who get happily married to an Igbo man? Do you know how many Igbo children we have today as an Edolai? Why are we causing this segregation? Who sent una this one? Who sent una? And right now, a lot of people are start getting problems from their marriages. Why will you? I'm telling Igbo people today, IPOP or whatever, nobody send these people. If you want to face them squarely. Everybody should give account of his stewardship. What I'm doing right now, I'm not doing it for Edo. I'm not doing it for Igbo. I'm doing it because it is ordained from heaven that everyone must be free. Everyone must be free. So figure out anybody and give them bullshit. I can bet you today, 3.5 million Edos, they are tired of this lack of civilization. A lot of them may not talk. So figure them out. We have children today who are Igbos. Their father, they are Igbos. I stand here to make sure they got their liberation. If those children, their father is taking them to Inewi, they shouldn't be having fear. It's not all about yourself. If you drink blood, there are people, I don't want to live in a society where people will be killed. I don't like it. That's why I love here to stay in Europe. I don't want to, it irritates me. What are you gaining when you might be like you, being used for sacrifices? It's being used for ritual. It cut is killing everywhere. What are you people doing about it? That one does not concern you. How will you be fighting for people, fighting people who choose to say they need freedom for themselves? Please, any whether Edo person or Bini, I don't know how to put them. He's doing it on his own. If I get with you, I want to more than do one. He's not fighting for me. May let him fight for himself. I've never one day said one day I'm fighting for any Edo person. But I know that not be every person where they beneath it or do not get, not be bad, not be all be ritualists, not be all be cultists. What I'm saying right now today may save one person. So whosoever, more than not carry a ritual a day, I'm not, my association is against ethnicity. Call them in the Corporate Affairs Commission, call Abuja. The reason why the federal government of Nigeria under normal condition, they cannot tag me to court because everything, they have my constitution with me. I don't fight any war. I see everybody to be the same. That's why if I'm saying Fulani today, I don't say all Fulani. If the Fulani hates me, the killer Fulani hates me. There are good Fulani who is more better than some men don't use their chieftains that is using their so-called spirit for sacrifices. I don't give a damn about whatever life you are living, but stop killing your people. It is not permitted by the Bible for you to kill anybody. So take me out. If you are fighting your cause, fight for yourself. I wonder if you have problem with any Igbo man, solve it within himself. If you have problem with Tunadi Kanu, go and wile, carry me and go wile. This nonsense is happening. Everybody should try and put an end to this. We have a lot of our brothers and sisters. They are couples, they are Igbos. We should start cutting this segregation. We should stop this nonsense. We should stop it. We have sisters today, a good Edo life, who is married to an Igbo man. We have sisters today who have beautiful children from an Igbo man. So I will not watch you emulate anybody, and I would also love to see any Igbo man killing any Edo man. Whatever differences, we should know the way we are all advocating for a better society. To what God showed to me about Brafa, Before I embraced it, nobody called me. I swear to God. I started supporting Brafa in 2018. The videos are there. The records are there. Nobody tell me. God revealed to me, Newt is not only about the Igbo, it's about the freedom of the people. That was sinful. I don't need to afford them to give me constitution to start watching about it. When, if you are a freedom fighter, when freedom comes, the people fighting for the real freedom for you, you will know it. By their freedom, you shall know that it's not only about the Brafa. If Brafa is liberated today, every one of us suffering here in Europe, our suffering is gone. I assure you that. If Donald Trump come up today, all these jayeti you are seeing, it will not be happening again. I know what I'm supporting. It might be difficult for you to understand it. But just wait. If you cannot get the clarification in my first program, the second program, you may be okay. I don't support any evil thing. I don't have a child and Igbo man that will be going to Igbo tomorrow. But we have sisters, we have brothers, we have uncles who man married to Igbo man or who married to Igbo woman. We should stop this ethnic war that is not going to be, give us anything and focus the attention of our land. The atrocity happening in a doste, we should be able to fight it and shut up our mouth for once. What is written in the Habakkuk chapter 2, verse 2? God called Habakkuk. Habakkuk was complaining. Things were not okay for me. God called him, please, write the vision and make it plain. What is a doste chasing today? Why will Brafa be your problem? Why? Agitate for your freedom. Dublin is 5.something million. Edo State is approximately whatever. Agitate for the bedded of yourself. Could you know, according to the news these people brought out, what they call it, BBC Pidgin, they say since 2009, 36,000 people have died in Maduguri by Boko Haram and Fulani herdsmen killing. 36,000, equivalent to population in Monaco. They don't read. They feed their scholar. When I saw the news today, my heart bleeded. How come? How do we find ourselves here? Since 2009, 36,000 people have died because of your useless governors, useless traditional rulers, because of your selfish reason or whatever. Look at it. Now BBC, now Korean. Look at it here. Go and check it, the BBC Pidgin. 36,000 people don't die since 2009. How will you be happy about that? Because they never reached where you did. Now, so now, wicked. Almost 3,000 different from population in Monaco. In Monaco, is it not autonomous of your own in France there? What are we saying? How many is Luxembourg? How much is Luxembourg? How many population? Go it. And you'll be amazed that why is our leader so wicked? Here we are, we fold our hands. If you keep quiet and let your society be using human being for sacrifice in Nigeria, do you know whether they are going to demand your head one day because of the head you are putting on or because of your Ogumagala or because of your eyebrow? They are looking for so and so person like that. The reason why we put an end to some certain things so that it will not affect other person. The gospel of Jesus Christ is about liberation. I don't know where we'll get this thing from. We are fighting ethnic war. The Fulani herdsmen are there. We are not fighting them. What have Igbo people done? I hear one idiot one day say, let the Igbo people relate to them. What nya doa? Now I get Benin. Benin are for una. Everybody know be stakeholder there. My own father is from Uronigbe. My father was the first person that raised an Osei in Uronigbe in 1960 something. Go and look at it. Where were we? Who were me mayor? How did you know a man who valued his village? My father was not a villager, but he not the sleep Uronigbe. He not go farm one day. What's your boss problem? Show me your house as a 1960. Show me your father's house as a 1960. Let me show you my father's house as a 1960. Yeah, they are. They claim. No, Edo supposed to be more than Edo under normal condition. You people have changed everything automatically. Some are minority, some are majority. Yes, you couldn't put fist up your garden state in one of the higher ethnicity in Nigeria. Are we not minority from the federal? Go Edo. Are we not minority? Why not let face our problem for once? You are trying to tag other people your problem. May Brafa come, may the Igbo people come on. Let me see how the Edo will survive. Who know why we scrap out business? How many of you sell electronics? Italigi wadego de. Italigi wadego de. We are here just fooling ourselves, trying to make some people as if they don't know what they are doing. Leave these people alone. Let them go. They've had enough. They lose almost about 3 something million people. That's what they lose. Let them go. Freedom, let them go. They are demanding for their freedom. Freedom. You fight for your freedom also. You can stay and let your garden, whatever, some leader use you for human sacrifice. But a lot of people don't need it. I, for one, don't want to live in a society where no same blood is being shared. So you are not even to tell me not to build us in Benin. Make up a bo. Me have you ever tell you? If I have anything, I have to relocate it. Brafa or no brafa. Because I'm tired of this shit. My mind can't carry it. My mind can't carry that human being like you will be cut, his head will be cut off just for no reason. We are not passing through war, nothing. Yet we are not running after Fulani. Well, we are fine. If anybody has bribed you for you to come and start causing distraction, you with that person now use now to pay. What kind of, do you know how many beautiful Igbo children we have all over the world? Nimba yao you now, yao you where tomorrow they will grow and maybe I know you before. All the children you people are trying to portray now to make sure they doesn't have ancestral land. Do you know what they are capable of doing? Do you know what they are capable of doing? Check your life since you have been, you know, what have been your achievement? What time your achievement to where? You beautiful life of Boko Haram country. Not bad like that. What is going to be your level 90-10 years now? Tell me. How many Edoma get company for Europe? What the Igbo have done? Which one Edo don't do? If now why in the old, why would a Brito carry? Now America they come this time. A Brito carry America he did now. Later they'll come to put up another person here. So person betray so. What did you do? Say out the history. What happened? Why would the British came? Why did they came? Everyone was doing now. Now the one that they do now. They're gonna draw fight, they come. Fight your fight. I know they carry a dog, go to fight any person. If I correct you, I correct you personally on my own. Not be all those who are beg. I'm begging out the apple. Mona they correct that statement. Don't they mention some of them? Write their name out. Write their name out. People are tired of these men. A lot of them, imagine this one, Papa go die. I will go and obey. The daughter going tired. I will go and obey. Investigation soon over. It will go through with Europe. Nonsense. The book of Exodus 21, verse 16. He says, and he that stealeth a man and selleth him, or if he be found in his hand, he shall be surely be put to death. This is Exodus. He said, any person where a steal person, or man not do a mammo, and I do me a boy, or where that person should be put to death. But what are we hearing in those states? So and so person, on Agbida in 1940. Now this one keep this person, mama, in 1950. Now this one, what are you people doing about it? Is it in the constitution of Edo state that you should be killing yourself? What are we doing? Then you want Brafa not to come. A Brafa aware. Now me put more effort now. Unimuwana, me put more effort. I know it can be me every day. I prefer if I get money and I go balance for any way, but it's going to be a dream come true. Waman wakpa hebebire. You don't know what's happening. The well-being of the rest people should be your concern. We want a society that will also look like the society of UK. Where bad dog have his own right. We are living in a country, even in a state, in a local government, where cow have right mother. They don't feel about your brother and sister going to the farm. You are here doing gaga. Why go if I go river for now here and out? The pity you say, "Wave you may yo work by me move in webu." No, why you have fear? Look at his in Exodus. He that selleth a man and sell him, or if he be found in his hand, he shall surely be put to death. Now if you see that not be killed, talk or kill. He said that person will steal and so I put to death. You see today, a lot of things are happening. The only people that have big chests, now they feel they sleep for being look at everything that's happening. There is something that happened yesterday, which I don't think I'm going to be playing it here. I have some Benin youth, God bless them for the stand they took already, who also do the normal thing. I will not be playing it. A lot of them must have seen it. I will not play it here. I will not be the one to expose that. So these are our life work at times. At times some people, if they always track you on the face and you refuse to track them, but they keep on doing, they feel that what they are doing is right. That's what you are seeing today. Nobody will come and tell you, say, may you remove stone come on for your eye. Remove one. It show that you are responsible. He said, he that stealeth a man, and is his son, is his son. If you also read the book of Colossians 4, verse 1, he said, Master, give unto your servant that which is just and equal, knowing that you also have a master in heaven. He said, Master, I'm telling you, because the reason why I always compare it with the Bible, so that Mona not call it, say, oh, for the attack. He said, because the very day you start arguing the word of God, and you are one day say the blood of Jesus, all you be may I say, now make my prayer the rich. Any person where they pray, all entity where I don't pray for, no one will not get problem. If I pray and give any entity, they must get problem, because it's the word of God. And you have one day meet a pastor to pray for you. Because say, I can't go find out, bring and come out. You say, I can't be your enemy. You will get problem. It's the word of God now. Mama, this one is not new to you, being God's word. I'm only the mouthpiece of the Lord. He said, Master, Colossians 4 verse 1. Master, give unto your servant that which is just and equal, knowing that you also have a master in heaven. He said, Master, give unto your servant. Governor, give unto the people you are called to govern that which is just and equal, knowing that you also have Baba God in heaven. We're not having any. Give unto that which is equal and just. Then we are still living in the 14th century. During the time of slavery. What the Portuguese? Yeah. A situation whereby your own land will sell you out into slavery. Go and lose some history on how black race have suffered up to today and suffer with today. The reason why you will not suffer, not pronounce for this jando. Now this jando, that's why if you ever call Igbo racist, you are wasting your time. And God may punish you. Igbo not be racist. Igbo not be God on earth. I know some of them are wicked. But still, they are still your savior. Let's talk about Edo State today. Money, development that is in Edo State, now this, particularly Italy, was the major place. Where more people, where come to jando today, some where come to the U.S., they Canada, they whatever. Their source of livelihood was tied to Italy. Even on us one. Even Italy now was one. Italy wreck today. Now those people wreck. Can you go near and see that bumble? Or say Italy all wreck. The money, some of the things you are seeing today. Imagine your father would have not been able to have a house because you came to this land. Now, this land has to bless you. Your land have not given you anything. Look at it. Your land cannot even secure you. You cannot sleep for 31 days. Either you are going to be sick because witches everywhere. Why are they disturbing you? Because they don't even have to eat. If, for example, now your friend, bam, you cannot expect a Spanish man who go to UK to go and work. He go come back from UK, friend go jealousy. He no jealousy now. You just come out, vamos a tomorrow. That's what it just be. But why did they jealousy us? I can go to Nigeria right now, just be having only 1,000 euro. They buy 500,000. Jealousy go your come. Why? Because it come from Europe. Jealousy go just there. Because why? The person not get. Any person where pass, where get money like you, they just know that person is a witch. And not be everybody even get the mind. And these are things we are supposed to be seeing. We are supposed to be seeing from angle, very glorified angle. But we are not seeing it. If not the Europe today, if not the UK, your purpose here at this day. Look at that more where they come on for UK. Look at Scotland, how they come on. Look at Germany, how more they come on for there. Look at how more where they leave Dublin every year. Look at how more they leave Italy every year, Spain every year, Sweden, Germany, Portugal, to that same Edo State. We forget house for there today. This same person where they do of Vienne, they follow. What measure have they put on ground that makes you say you are a slave to them? You and your children and your generation. You are a bastard. You shall have what you say. So the people that are expressing it, me, I am free. I'm not under anybody. You're Vienne anybody. I'm not Vienne. Enough of this bullshit. There should be civilization. We are not living in Asian Benin City, man. This is a free world, and we got the right to say whatever we want to say. So if I will say we respect. This nonsense must have to stop. For example, what's happening in the Dose today is happening in Spain. Can you stay? Would you say it? Look at what people are trying to force people into. Meta slavery from the Bible. Meta slavery from the colonial master. Meta slavery again from your traditional rulers in Nigeria. How dare you? Who give you that right? Everywhere be Emina, my baby Emina. Not the way they sleep, not the other person they sleep. Is any Nigerian supposed to be more than Nigerian? Are we not equal? You will go somewhere like this for Jan. We boma go see respect you. You know, say because a car where you drive, say maybe it get turn too old. Best way they drive Ferrari, they go. Maybe he quit enter road. Now he's about to stop. He not stop. He don't enter like that. You can't break. You go see, say sorry, blow home for you. But you can't try it. There are entity who are going to call me. Hey, my ketchup, but no saloba. Spanish people, they insult God here. Make a going just. What did that one be? What did that one be? Here we are, civilization, not silly where that day. Now you're doing it. Read your Bible. He said, Master, give unto your servant that which is just and equal. Know that you also have Master in heaven. We have to let the people know they should begin to feed that. They are so now God created them. If the way God is not treating, I'm very close to the beach. I think I have to pray a little prayer. Because onion, now hot on, we need. Only we accumulate. Yeah, we pray again, we accumulate. One day, every Baba. Hey, Baba, must be war. We this problem must have to solve. Moses was even a stammerer. Moses stammerer passed my own. He made himself available and God make him to be able. We are here wasting our times. If at all say you don't like here, but at least let your children also have a place where you are from. They can go tomorrow. They are putting a scare tactics. Even your child that will study engineering cannot work in Edo, cannot work in Abuja because they don't want you to carry them home. What am I in here now? If you know now, no. They want their children to remain there in position. Imagine your child right now is very brilliant. He would have supposed to be even senator in Esako West or Esako East. He will carry the brain where he get now, carry con house. Because your son will know when you not carry go house one day. How you want to know what it happen? Okay, how your son will know your house? You don't know when you want that. You can just die today. Your daughter cannot say, okay, the last time I came here before my mommy died, may God not let bad thing happen in Jesus' name. Because it's inevitable, it must happen. You don't know him. Why are you from that community or why are you family where you're looking at? Oh, you're good. Oh, why are you drag giving? That's what they are doing. Why are they carrying us away from home? Why they not give us at least what you go see make our man regret? We don't say they share money. I live good society. All this killing, you can stop it. Why are they not stopping it? A lot of you are not feeling it from where I'm feeling it from. You are not feeling it where from where I'm feeling it from. If I see you watching me right now, if I see you for Niger tomorrow, chairman, you come, I come. Oh, boy, I just see come festival now. You know how it be now. Where your family, oh, boy, we just deal. Where we two members, one, oh, I have a hour. You don't know, say, Kovu, now you day so. You don't know, say, John, it become the turn out to Kovu for you. Because riches where person get for Kovu, you know the letter and showcase. Imagine your children, your senior brother, no. My own, my senior brother, no. Because you are afraid. Who are little Odeko, then the fool and ears may buy you there. Or the name of one, everybody, I will sacrifice. The Nigeria, what are you going to do? The reason at least we should have a better society is of a very huge importance. So these people should also know what they feel they are doing to us. They also have a by God in heaven who also going to kill them one day. But are you praying? That's a question. Nobody knows tomorrow. The people that are dying right now, oh, my God, it's 60 years in there. 64 years they died for Nigeria and 50 years. How do you with burial in 50 years? Up to now, children, where you born here, then in my own way, your community, at least, who will my wife is signing where who we are legal we are. We should have a home. They should allow us to have a home. Right now, I'm in Nigeria, but let Brafa free. I can go to own the community. I want to rent a flat. Because my family will be coming to holiday in Anambra. If Anambra is good, I can choose to go to Olu Steel. That's why what Owo Osibosima is doing. I can choose to go to Odibo. That's why what Wike have done there. I can also choose to stay in Isikuato. I can choose to stay, relax myself. A lot of Norwegian people today, even because of this COVID-19, they buy their ticket down. They buy down this week, I'm going to be going to Spain. You will say next year, now this thing go. They plan it down. They'll still go show their children. Up to now, your child don't know what they call rabbit. Am I me there? Ujama area of you where the Ujian says fly. So your son does not know says fly. He's almost 25 years. we fi ragbon we ye. And these same people, they are driving you away. How will your friend, who no need of you building house in your country, because your son is not going right now, they never wanted to come. If you that's supposed to stand as a protection for your son, you are alive now, you don't take your son, go, your son don't know your house. But so doing that, die a wicked uncle now, go get the house now. Who will come kwa video now? Because your son don't know him. I don't know if I'm the one making mistake here. Your son don't know him. What are we talking about? My son, this is the house I built. I know then when I started building it, we were just, maybe your mom were pregnant of you. Then I pregnant with Baba now, you know, you were a baby then. When I decked the house, you were 5 years old. That is a very nice house. Dad, don't you think you can do this? Then at least, you go see, get the idea, say, my pa get her for so and so place. Some people get her for Lekki. They get for Cotonou. They get for this. Their children don't know. Okay, who you can build down for? Where you asking the one we were booking it. I'm of the opinion, instead, the one we were able. Because these people, they're not going to let you. They're not going to let your children. These children are eternal there for this. Any small thing, one person died for Nigeria, he go there their memory for life. You should know. They have white friends. You should know. Now news that they read. How does Spanish people know that we have oil? They never go one. They read it in news. How did they know Boko Haram are everywhere? One Senegal was telling me one day, he said to leaders some Hilipoyas. Insult Nigerian leader where Senegal guy. How they tell they know? They don't go. They are watching it in news of what's happening. So your children will also see. Are you not going home? Maybe another Africa guy will be saying, man, I think we're big here now. The power fist let us show our house. Or we bug you in a way because I can't Nigeria more than a beer. He said, go away, I can't go, I'm afraid. Look at what happened yesterday, Maduguri. 36,000 people have died since 2009. That's wow. You go say, since America have been fighting war since 1960, we have not lived up to such people. What's happening there, man? I'm afraid I can't go, man. Then your uncle can't go do small juju journal, your senior sister, your senior brother. Or my wife. Then all you do right now, you will not have any investment for the children. Before they can go do juju journal. Now, there are several reasons why we need better society. Because your children that are growing up, ask yourself, what society are you living down for them? What society are you living down for them? Where do be a mother of your say? Yeah, we love for today, we love our children, but society matters a lot also. Society matters a lot. If the society was as bad as this before my father died, maybe I get who? Because no papa go want wickedly leave this kind of continent for children. How are we going to survive it? Okay, your children were crying, you were crying, you ain't. International community, your children will sister to the cry, you ain't. It is better we start fighting it now. May our children come build down. We should fight and gain the land. Our children will come and build it. I'm of that opinion. And that opinion is not negotiable. We should join both in prayer, in thought, to make sure our children will come and build it. They will not be the one to start bringing investors down, the one we couldn't do. Because most of them, they are going to be having international influence. A lot of them are going to be working in Senate here in Europe. A lot of them are going to be working in better offices. But I pray, make we still go give us money, borrow. Because you have to borrow. Somebody come in one day, say anything you are. Yeah, I thought make it a barry. Oh, we are mommy, we mom, except we know where we capital. If you want your child to read masters, you can't afford it. You have to borrow. A salary we more. I don't know how many things are going to be fine. You'll just die. You have to borrow. Then after all these things, your child will also be stuck here. We shouldn't do that. Take it away. Anything that makes you not to fit for the future of your children. You want your children. No. I know they have passport. Good. They have passport. They can blend in. But they need to have a land to call their own. May our children not come be like Snoop Doggy Dog own. Snoop Doggy Dog, Papa. He not tell Snoop Doggy Dog where Snoop Doggy Dog from come. Snoop Doggy Dog would have been very happy that he's from Kenya. Snoop Doggy Dog would have been very happy if we were from Tanzania. He would have been going there to go and be smoking his ganja. He's still there roaming about in America. He don't hold. He don't want that. He don't know where he from come. When I'm from Senegal, he's not from Tanzania. Some people will say that he's from Orion. They know it concerning him because I've thought about it before. Please, let not our children be like that. I'm talking right now, I'm talking about all the children that will get better in Europe. I'm talking on their behalf because I love them. I want to see them great tomorrow. I want to see them go to Africa even without your consent. I said, okay, now I'll be going to Benway. That was where my mother built house. So he's staying there right now. No, nobody's staying there. I think one of my uncle, one of my nephews staying there. But I would just have a, I would just go there. I think I was called that the roof has problem or something. Oh, well, it will be still be recognized. The ancestors will still welcome her. You know, your brother or your sister and they are alive. At least let leave a hope for our children. Now business that they leave for down for picking. They're not the leave job for picking. But our own one will leave our job now. There is no way your children can inherit your job. No way. You can't inherit your job now. But you can inherit your business. So I'm of the opinion. For those of you who never had two tickets and got this out with the first, joined some animal, the five brafa, and they buy out, some of them were paid. They know what they are protecting. They know that a lot of them now know that if Brafa come, a lot of things will not happen again in Nigeria. I bet you today, if Brafa come, a lot of shenanigans will never happen again. That's why they're afraid. And a lot of people also know that if Donald Trump come back, which is going to come back by the grace of God, there are a lot of things that are going to stop. So the person that you are following is not speaking for you. Okay, wait till they ban the way that they share. For example, Brafa come out. Okay, some part of Edo say they want to join them on that referendum. And hey, if you don't want to stay Benin now, Tomi only must say na guyi now. That's why I'm supporting the IPOP and the rest. Egbe ya me ya de daya. Oh, somebody want you go me be donate yo. Ina we have to say no be eti egbe na no be de basic screen network. Ile ri yo. E we no ma me support. Me support him ne ma. Oh, hon we wa o we do. Una aziba meti de bawe. Because I'm not born with it. I'm not a nepotistic man. I doesn't believe in tribalism. Ovigbo wa we memene. Mekema mu moto gyo vigbo. Ona hi moto ne. To evu pay money, my younger brother need to go fight him. And it was my childhood friend. I will not mention his name here. Megwa Tohogi. When I was talking about Esan the other, I also say what Esan Pesi have done to me. But have you ever heard one day say, I can't use that because of, say, a Igbo boy. Do me bad. I can't say Igbo not bad. No, we are brothers. We are brothers. This guy of four in Madrid. The very day he saw us, I know what he did. Then I did we have heard day before. I know what Ofor in Madrid did. A lot of you know him, Ofor one of Madrid. He not look and say, we Benima. Now Benima get the movement. He not look and say, now Benima get Ofor in Madrid, I'm saying right now. A lot of you might know him that live in Spain. He's a popular guy, he's an Igbo guy. When he supported the one who came to Madrid, I know what he did for us. But he not say, now Benima, I get him. So that's to know how to know a freedom fighter. Me, I don't care to know whether na Igbo na they fight for freedom. I said the other, if na full and yes, man, I can't want deliver also. I go support them. So I know they want. Now you know what you they protect. They don't make an hour, while making our belly, my yari me won't know. Wag belly, one we don't know why, but leave these people alone. Leave them alone. You are where you are today, nobody disturb you. Nobody raped you. If you want, they'll pay your neighbor, they'll pay you. Okay, what's your problem? Why are you attracting these people if you are not wicked enough? If they say you say, ah, Iana Rebana, we know they see you might be the kill again. Guy, why are they me over now? When I go to buy meat. So now they make what you go to, they make people talk on each way not supposed to talk. The British, they know who I was, who Bini was. They know. They know. They have their record there. Even not because of oppression. I never see any person telling you, if they are going to ban you from coming to UK, they are going to ban you by law due to the criminality you have come. Know what you have said. But we walk one by where they go like do because you work do it. Now so na fair they do one. So now these people know the record on our wall. We know the keeper. We the keep all those things now. For you to say they go, that is something work out. I should be charged by the law court under normal condition. Let DSS arrest me. I'll get a lawyer for myself. The case will be tied to court, but I get charged where you call your born no woman. The records are out there. For how long are we going to keep on? Then this society want. I'll go for it. May your children that is watching me right now, your children will not live in such society. The society I want for your children is a society for a free flow. Whereby no one individual can threaten you, say, not company or not come Nigeria. The person is not threatening you by law. He threatening you by the other side because they can kill you, because they own police, they own IG, they own presidency. That's what they do. May God Almighty help us in Jesus' name. If you read the book of Galatians 3, verse 28, he said, there are neither Jews nor Greek. Not Gentiles. neither slave nor free, nor there is male or female, for you all are one in Christ. It's not supposed to be. We are one in Christ. If you are supposed to be a Nogie, I greet you a Nogie, I talk with you. My Pekin, we have a talk with you. We have a year. I shouldn't be monitored. Why not pull her for ground? Why not? If I see Queen of England tomorrow, as big as Queen of England, maybe I say, now go to long I am in the view, babe. Now, one hand, a permit. He not get away and tell the Greek Queen of England say, me, you leave, I don't have to move. I'm not sure say day. If I'm meeting Donald Trump tomorrow, the leader of the world, who hold the highest military in the world, now one hand. I might even say, Donald Trump, how are you doing? You feel okay today? But can you even greet any court member like that? Without you not use two hands? All those a domo domo. We use and spoil everything, yet our society, we don't see have one thing we are saying today. But who talk and come on? At least disrespect. More of they suffocate people because of respect. I remember those days now that this generation don't the weapon come out. Our papa, some of our papa those days, why go first with that come where we came one man for? That not be punishment. Oh, where are you going? Where came one man for? All these things should go now. All these things should go. Am I cook my yo ho to no honey? Nick me a boy at the bolo. Thank God for our guests, though they were. Why go out on the my dear? No, I have book my yo to no who the washing machine. Oh, my dear God will punish you. All this over labor, we should stop it. You can wake up in the morning and move house or mommy. Oh, you and now your pikin go bath, all the tradition. Now your pikin only want to go set children for school, only want to go cook. Then you see the teller and say, Umaye mwewa, 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 rikpoki. Why don't you cook yourself? Not be only to woman. The woman are your slave. These are what they get from this, they are fucking whatever. They never want to change. Eh? Woman go give man water. I know our father ain't have a way, but we can amend a lot of things. We can amend all these sacrifices. What is the demand you might be? Why, okay, very never. Nene, you might be aware. Yeah, now is it development? Yet, we don't have train. We don't have route. They see kill us anyhow. But what's the need of all that? They do aware when, if you see sacrifice, the human sacrifice in Nigeria is making it happy then. But look at UK today. How was Dubai feast? If 10 heads were killed recently, for example, now we say Dubai, before they build down, if the human sacrifice, they build the country. They might have used thousands of human head in building Dubai. Dubai were built by people that have IQ. We have wicked leaders in our societies like this today. Look at it, Galatians 3, verse 28. He said, they are neither Jews, nor Gentile, nor neither slave, nor free. No, there is male, nor female, for you all are one in Christ. We are supposed to be one. We are one in Christ. We respect you, and that your entitlement where you get. Alias, so and so. He no get my, he no get this. Cancel out this. It's a responsibility. But we take everything to be a title to start suffocating people. How will you call ourselves your father? You say you'll be our papa. They are killing us, you are not talking. You are a fool. You are a fool. You cannot be a father to your children all the time. Your children need money, you can't give to them. Then why will anybody call you a father? You become a lunatic and a buffoon. Until we start telling ourselves the truth, this thing will not work. You have boss in your working place. If you need materials, you have to go and ask your boss. That's why he's there. If your boss is like you, he cannot provide anything you are using working. Until this thing comes from the headquarter. And he cannot even put a cut through to them. You are also going to want to put it. How will you be respecting him as your boss? Also, leader is. Which one should know the meaning of leaders? Jesus Christ displayed the meaning of leaders in the book of John chapter 10 verse 11. He said, I'm a good shepherd. Who is a shepherd? Also one. Who is a shepherd? People where they escort llama where they kill and so. For Nigeria. That's a shepherd. He said, a good shepherd, what does he do? He lays life down for the sheep. How does he lay life down? He takes the sheep to where there is greener pasture. That's what he does. He does not suffocate them to start making them. If you want your people to respect you, if you want your cow to produce more milk, you have to be ready to feed them. If you want me to respect you, do what is right. My topic day for today here was, let do good and pray less. Do what is right. If every head don't like stand up the way I stand up today, our society will be going down now. But they will not stand. They are acting as a coward. And they racist me. If you ever talk about racism again, then I'm going to believe me. Now God will punish you. Who resists you? It's just another quarrel. We are trying to tag these people a bad name. But your leaders are your fucking leaders at home who kill you for sacrifice. Who they are killing you, you are not talking. Look at what Gumi is doing today. Let me play us a video about what Gumi is doing. Let me play us a video here about what he's doing. Encouraging a terrorist. He said, hear what the bandit terrorist leader and the representative of the boat Aso Rock under President Buhari is watch and the Oga Leech of the Fulani Caliphate, Shehu Gumi, is saying that keep going from pillar to post to meet to dialogue with the killer terrorists and to advise them on how is against them and how much money they should be demanding from the leader of Niger government. He has become their spokesman. Look at it. Let me play for you. What Gumi is doing. Let me play for you what Gumi is doing. Do we have people like this support? The bandit, the full and ESM, they have supporters. Who is supporting us? This is Gumi. This is him. So for those of us that speak counsel, we may be able to understand it. Terrorist telling bandit Muslims so they will never shoot at them. He said there are soldiers that way they are part. Those one office shoot at them. Now let the Christian office shoot at them so that made them for their vigilant. So you can take it to any person that understand the Hausa or Fulani, whatever, or the Janja wood language, made the interpreter for you. You see, most of the time today, our leaders, our political bad leaders, or our useless, some of them, our traditional rulers, they'll send their children abroad. May they go UK, go study, so that if they come, there's already position waiting for them. So if we don't take it back now, we don't pray for this thing to break. Uronigbe can, I think Uronigbe ni Agbo. Uronigbe can later even be brave, I don't know. I don't know how they are going to share it. But what I know that good thing is coming. Anybody can choose to live whatever is living. So let's stop suffocating people. Imagine their papa rule your papa. Then they rule you now. Then your children that have a better potential, because you talk and say, wait till your children, wait till you go through, your children don't go through. They'll constantly put your head, their hand for your children's head. Don't you think the position they are still preparing for their children today? Now your son supposed go there and I fix for that job because the course is reading. The year you are folding your hands. You are folding your hands. Most of the UK boys today, they will not hustle the way your children is hustling. Their papa leaves something down for them. A UK citizen of my age or a Spanish person of my age, they don't more feeling to they pay their house. Some of them will start working at the age of 18. They buy house at 30, they get house of 25 years. At 50, you don't get house for a Peking. You get for your Peking. Then why must you watch this thing just slip by like that? People are saying our land is good, our land is fertile. Then the fertility, when are we going to be a part and parcel of it? Or we also want to become a passerby? At least, let's take it easy. Let's disconnect our head from this mental slavery. For you to know that, to say the truth is very okay. At least Suleiman later came out that That word is said. I am a damn tifa. I don't feel tell now. In a way, I am a damn tifa. I know Suleiman. Say a bad bear fly come on for a man. He has used man to confess it that that word flip out of his mouth. They mean a flip. Only now I am a damn tifa. I know man. Did I say it yes or no? In a way, I am a damn tifa. I know Suleiman. But right now, I don't have any guts again right now to start criticizing him. This area where that John chapter 8 comes in. Because now I say he don't agree to me saying a bad bed. Now I come up for a mouth. I will not criticize him again. He have repented. That he does it. But say, spare the Lord, don't talk to him. Who the jealousy Suleiman? Nobody jealousy him. We have to tell ourselves he's not God. Suleiman knows. The way the word blew through your body, they get on, and so Suleiman will be. Suleiman will be spirit. Have that at the back of your head. This for you. God want to display to you that nobody is perfect. If I say it here, we're not one key person. I can no longer insult him, nor curse him, but I am a damn, or why am I damn? He said that word flip out from his mouth. I am a damn thief, or now you know it. But he got the bruises. Why he can't come out? Then you are there making posts. You want the same grace. Now, private jail be your problem. Now, private jail be your, if you not be mumu. Now, private jail better society. He is in a better position to speak about the illness in our society. There are people that have 10. We know that, why we not they talk to Oyema? Oyema can talk, say, yes, I have the man that own a peace airline or whatever. We saw what he have done during this thing that happened, xenophobia attack that happened in South Africa the other time. We saw how Oyema bring out his peace flight and start bringing people back home. Oyema can buy 10 flights, nobody will talk to him because of his business. But to what Suleiman is got to come and do, he have limitation to some certain words we're going to talk for public. Because it's supposed to be the mouthpiece of the Lord, but not only he giving you vision or prophecy, but also in work. Let him work also like Jesus. Jesus Christ was the first activist. Suleiman should also join people like Una the Canon to see how we have life because he read the Bible. That man, no Bible. Why did not read this past? I'm telling you. As Suleiman not hear about rumor that is happening that they are using human being for sacrifice in Nigeria still in his present. What is he doing? We need to correct these very people so that their head go. You know they complete for Percy finish. Do you think Suleiman is more sensible than me? He get money past me, but for here, man. Oh, yeah, I am identified with one. That's why he doesn't know God sent. Or he just feel now because of himself. What miracle have you performed where we never perform? I say something and it come to pass. I say, wait, I am identified with Suleiman. But go and look at it. Go and check the post. He said the word flip out of his mouth. Now, who is right? Am I not right? Or I just carry on the cause and I envy him. If I want to envy a person, did I even have that to envy anybody? I don't think I have such a thing in my head. He don't even in my diary. If people when me I got to enter Jant today, buy the biggest heart for Jant. My dear, motor on the company, I do tell my friends, if you have Lamborghini, I know jealousy because if I get where they go, my own spoil I can't carry. I don't say one day I must get my own. Where you call it, all life are not the same. We must be richer than each other. Our children must be greater than each other. We should first of all accept it now. You, the viewer tomorrow, you may ever be the first person that is going to come and give testimony. Moses, he was the one that led the children of Israel out of Egypt, but he no enter promised land. He no grumble. When God said, you will see it because of disobedience. Why does he disobey God? It was because of the people they were murmuring. Moses was supposed to face a rock and pray. He can't go use versation to track him. And who was the rock? It was Jesus. That's why this song was sung. Jesus is that rock, that holy rock of ages. Oh Lord, that rock, that seeking sun. Then what wait if first God now? Lord, we are born in my heart. You want to keep picking for my eye. That does it. Only small thing can make you flip away from the assignment God has given to you. But we don't know what they use assignment for anything. But at the love, if you want to criticize person, criticize them. I don't use Suleiman picture for anything. I judge him according to his word, corrected him. But today, he realized. To God be glory for him that he realized. Could you know next time Suleiman will not say such a thing again? It is when you are too full of yourself. Now you can't brag with riches. You have to, first of all, blind up your eye figuratively. Against some, there are testimony I don't give. I will not tell you I have 1,000 euros in my wallet. No, I will not say that. It's not part of the activism. Oma, I do say it, I know no book. That's why if you haunt my word, God will punish you. You know, it's just that they use he for she finish since. But look at the frame of the sentence. That one, then that's you. As go and listen to this Nelson Mandela of South Africa. English don't be British English. Oh. Go and listen to Nelson Mandela of South Africa. English don't be British English. But it's one of those orators they respected. They respect him. In a so I they do my program, they reach. For I cannot be like Wole Soyinka. At least I can do this one small. Upon say this year bring blood for Morocco from some Bini Janja wheat, some of them. Edo people. They are wicked. Not be Oviedo, that should Oviedo for Spain here. Now Oviedo go they interpret language they give a bass. Where people take go jail. You want to tell me you love yourself? Everybody, your face here. Oh, we know what we are doing. Proverbs 22, verse 16. He said, one who oppresses the poor to increase his wealth, and one who give to the rich, both come to poverty. Now, let me explain this. One that oppresses the poor to increase the riches, and you, no we kwanjake, no sameyeko, no vone. He said, a day is going to come, you will go to poverty. That's why a lot of you right now, when it, I said you that now, I said, next year, we'll go do chair for Sadebe Avenue. There are a lot of projects you don't have the government to do. That's what this verse is talking about. There are a lot of projects, no matter the incitement, you don't have the government to do it. Because it's the government project. What you do, draw its attention to it. You cannot say because you are too rich, then you want to wire the Oedo. Use that money for something. That is government project. There are people that need that same thing, so money will they waste the throw away. But we know they think that be our problem. There are projects I cannot do in Nigeria. I will not go and carry a project of a road. The billion I'm going to spend is enough to build houses for everyone, all youths in Nigeria that have no house, every mother that have no house who are widows. You do that one for them. So that was why the book of Romans 14, verse 16, precisely. He said, don't let your good be evil spoken of. So if you oppress the poor, if you are the type that oppress the poor, you take from the poor, make sure say to increase your wealth, may you for take get money. You kill the poor because you have cow. May you for take make more money. No ya delo toil no buy water. My dear, poverty buwede. What you say, what you reap. So we should be very, very careful about what we do. The book of Philemon 1, verse 16. He said, no longer as a slave, but better than a slave. This Philemon, New Testament. He said, but no longer as a slave. You are no longer as a slave, but you are not better than a slave. Why will somebody will still say, oh, vien, eyekin, with a capital letter? Then you want everybody to key to that same stupid, in short, you are useless. Ooh, coin. This is the Bible. This is the Bible. A word of God, you know. That's why nobody can challenge Newton. Except you are who young. If I are not dead, me, I got me, from 80 to 80, you know. Mana ye rumo yande runoma. Wa ki rumo izaza or lawe baby ni jesu. But wama ye na ne runo. Unatise na kos. Na prayer. Wa ki rumo ye ni jesu. Wa keti pa wa deyeti. Ina gile yon kwa enva vev nana. There are where you give video to yourself. He said no longer as a slave. But better than a slave. As a dear brother. He is very dear to me. But even dearer to you. But as a fellow man, as a brother in the Lord. Don't you see it? Because we now worship in the same vineyard of God. You are my brethren. That's why I told you before, even before now, that you are my brethren is suffering. This one answer your Mayagbaro Kugbe. Because I feel the same pain you feel. That makes you my brethren is suffering. So if the life that you are living, okay, we're here. And God will soon punish you. Let your attitude attract everybody's greetings. Today we are talking about Dalit. Today we talk about Gbemudia. Because what they live behind. We can pay for Obaseki. Obaseki not bring money come and say, now he entice some of us. No, we're not going to have one. So they give them 200. May 200,000. May your maximum be 200,000 in life. Nobody will appreciate you. Except your appreciation is sin of the Bible. Look at all of them, Rifra. They cannot do single. They don't know what's appreciation. They don't know what is called doing bargain for something before you do it. They don't know because of jealousy. I have been getting me on. Me have a way. No matter what they're born in, them in me turn a dog. You know. Very archaic set of people. Philemon proved it to you and I. Philemon 1:6. He said, "No longer as a slave, but better than a slave." That is God for you. But today we still claim it because one useless entity. No name. No. Ye. Say Baba. Say this. But they can't protect you right now. They have not been able to discharge their leadership role. A lot of children will call their mom, "Mom, do you know you are the best mom ever?" Because before the call, the provision is already there. Before the children measure anything at all, you can't provide them. That's what makes the mom to be best mom in the world. My husband, you are the best husband ever. Everywhere will do my baby. Because there are small domestic work before your wife will do some work. Honey, you don't know. Oh, do you know you are the best? That will make you the best. We're best with him because we're at time we're not. No, you can't get the name. You can't get the name. So lead me not into temptation, it's better than deliver me from evil. So let your attitude attract greeting. Am I an between me? Because of God, they greet me. They greet me because of my services to them. Am I not in my brother? That is, my dear, I earn it. I deserve it. Any person, you not see where people, they respect me. My dear, I work for it. Not let people be because of God, they greet you. After greeting you, come to your bed, children's birthday because of God. Greet your husband for road because of God. Help your children in school because of God. Go to your mother burial because of God. That's who we were useless. A character of a man. Your character is not attracting anything. Then later you call yourself a Christian. Uzoa. In short, you have to go and repent. You need repentance. You are a killer, a ritualist. Okay? In short, you are a vagabond and untrailable. Because of God. You want to call somebody not Jenwe to allow out because of God. Everything is because of God. They dark moon where could you know today there are some useless leaders today in Nigeria? We are greeted the night of we mama dama. I even control my tongue because of God. You should know that's the best way I can explain it. Because there are a lot of things you are not supposed to do. A Bible man or marry or it does not permit you. You do not have that moral value or whatever right, constitutional life, traditional life to take anybody's life. Or I don't wear any normal walk way. Where you are ragmon, you are not brought to book. A John F. Kennedy, no, who is something that was assassinated in America today. He are investigated, and a lot of people are burning in Aladiane. No, I have a deep state in Udani or do a vegani. We do whatever thing that come from our mind. If you are because of God, I will respect you. God is going to kill you in a hurry. Let your attitude also attract something. When this man was alive, you know, say, nonsense. Deuteronomy, the book of Destroy Your Enemy. 23:15. He said, if a slave has taken refuge with you, do not hand them over to their master. If somebody, this is where refugees comes in. These are where Oibo for good where. You will come on for your country now, come Oibo now, you can't take refugee. They know they send you, they go back, they'll take care of you. That's what that Deuteronomy 25:15 is talking about. He said, if a slave, a fugitive, ran and meets you, for rescue, you find out that he's a slave, and the master might have been it must have been worrying him for long. What you do? Claw that slave, hide him. Take care. He said, make you not take and go meet the master because a young will him. That's why the Europeans they could accommodate us, give us residence. Thank God for their life, they give us also passport. Be a part and parcel of this place. No worry, we will take you as our own. But your so-called leader. I go pray for water. Anytime I read the word of God, it goes to piss me off, and I can't do without reading it. Look at it here. They rescue you from the water. They didn't send you back. Because they know that you just ran. You were a slave in your country. It is so today. The glorification is everywhere. Let us sugarcoat it. If you are not a slave, why will you even take Ogbalegbe to guide you? How many Ogbalegbe they follow you here? Guard you your ancestral land. Your brother cannot protect you because everywhere is enemy. May they not guard you, they will kill you throw away. But they'll come see, look at right now, okay, now we now work passport. They'll see for encouragement. That's why I did pray for them. I'm talking about we fixing our land because Imana dog me and say, Akbegbe, we sound me cannot yet we matter. If we too stay here, we need to have a home. Anyone distracting draft Brafa people, from them having their freedom. Is it from Abuja for anywhere? I consume Holy Ghost fire to consume them. You will know where, yet all what I'm saying, I mean it, and it's from the bottom of my heart. A Bible or ginger and swagger, it don't make you to be munye. Except the way to who preach, nigo free. If you are really saying it well, it's for liberation. It ginger your swagger. Most of all, when we are coming, we come here without a charge. We came here without even Nigerian passport. We took an asylum, and today your asylum you took have made you a nationality of a foreign land. Because Amaonamu, because Emiyoku Ede, they see it on your forehead where Usosodona. Because do say so where when we got here for ten, we that laweibo. Who get a raw video? Oh, I can a briefcase. Oh, I can no go where. Why we are perfume no ma? A kunu. Hey, we got where. They saw it and they choose to take care of you. He an act me when one. Una do one, do not do beer. And today you don't see have a home to call your own. We are merely that way. Who will talk me? Then at the end of the day, who will both resist to where? You must have to be insane. Check about where you are coming from, if you are sensible enough. The truth needs to be said. If we must have to even greet anybody in this life, or even say it's Royal Highness, it's Royal Majesty, it should be Oibo. No wonder they don't have woman, I'm going to be greeted in Labizi. I'll show you tomorrow if I'm living here right now. If I'm going to even don't ever hear, I'll say, both how, what talk way. I'll wake this. I think to be more better. We like worshiping our oppressor. Who is going to tell them the truth? Look at it, it's clear. Deuteronomy 23, verse 5. He said, if a slave has taken refuge with you, do not hand them over again to their master. God help me. How did I find myself here for crying out loud? How did I find myself here? But all this is in the Bible. How come our leader don't read it? But they don't care. They don't care. Thank God it's also in your Bible like that. It may be different translation. The book of John 8 verse 36. He says, so if the son of man sets you free, you are free indeed. Then why are we still in bondage? Look at the book of Genesis 1 verse 3. God said, let there be light, and there was light. Benin people said, there must be darkness. Ancient Benin kingdom, we want to keep on living. The same Britain that came, go and look at their places today. There are light everywhere. But Benin people couldn't master anything there. But they will call that people their enemy. But the Britain were supposed to be the enemy, bro, because they are the one that killed their forefathers. But But today they have access there. Today, what is it? Is it not the Canada that invaded Benin Kingdom or not Britain? Tie your anger to Britain. They kill your father. They exile your father and cut off his head. Who even know whether they will carry and go Britain today? Some of the things the Britain took away from Benin Kingdom. When that woman is looking young every day. Oh, yeah, they're very young. They know what I'm talking about. What they collected. But we couldn't go and collect it. Yeah, we are tagging other people as our enemy. Stupid set of Ehewu Meriji. He said, if the son of man set you free, you are free indeed. Now freedom is coming. Nobody's embracing it. We are see babbling up and down. Galatians 4 verse 7. So you are no longer a slave, but God charge, and since you are charge of God, made also with his hair. You are the inheritance of who you are. Etienne Bovien. Eh ouais. Please, let's just let's do a 1 minute prayer. Non, on avait vieux soldier en fin. Tion salobo. Ah, on avait vieux soldier en fin. So va let your amen be on capital letter. Your amen, let it be on capital letter. Because I told you before that we are in this together. Your amen, put it on a capital letter. Let it be a capital letter, amen. Non, on avait vieux créé néan. Et ni à ouna ama, à ouya ama, yeki ama. Hey, Marie, they want to keep on killing us. Hey, Zaza, Allah, Yankwe. And this water tonight is trouble. Their life also will be trouble. Tiya ga gbe kun ebe ni Jesu. Emi ajo bo ji be gba niyan. E ri owe na oje. Imagine, just look at Deuteronomy. He just prove it. Huh? We ran away from all work. They do no good. Hope that I am a few worry. Up to today, they sat down on all your way. I am a governor of Ide, who did not key into the ideology. Niaya do it, niaya run it, niaya bele, niaya webo. Then I don't want him more. I do tell a story. Who betray who? Who betray who? Why did he breach again? Let Benin people publish their history in social media. Never yet here. Let them publish it. Let everybody be seeing it. Emu wa u agama if it is supported by Bible. Whatever you people are doing, if it is good, may it be well with you. You will live to see your children. Whatever you people are doing, if it is good, may it be well with you. May you see your children. Whatever you people are doing, if it is good, or if person do want to una, una go like him, una go take her without complain. Maybe well with you people. But if you people will complain, what you want people to be suffering today in Nigeria, you will use your head to pay. The very day I command all the water in Atlanta, in this Mediterranean Sea, if one you are covered in Jesus, amen. I hereby call them forth to go and trouble. Everyone that said we will not have a better society, everyone that said on no account in their watch should we ever visit Nigeria again, may this water, oh yeah, oh yeah, come in Jesus, may they be troubled. And this is the trouble today. Their life will be troubled. Their children's life will be troubled. If their children want them over what they are doing, that it is bad father, it is bad mother, what you are doing, I don't like it. Let this state go forward. Let the country go forward. God don't marry, you will spare that child. But if their children is encouraging them to keep on committing this evil act, to keep on sucking our lives, to keep on killing us, eternal King of Glory, whatsoever they are saying, what will they reap? I command today, with the reason of this very topic, I call upon the God of the Mediterranean Sea to rise up right now. And go forth and consume all our evil leader that is killing us here in Nigeria. Anyone who is in Asorok perpetrating the full and ish men, encouraging them to be killing the poor innocent people of Nigeria. Today, visit them with death. All their plane will crash. I command every of their aircraft to crash. Every evil one who has designed in their heart. On no account should we have good Nigeria. On no account will Brafa come. Father Lord, and they will die. The very day Brafa will be declared in a hurry. They will die. They will die. They will use their head to pay. As many that are doing it ignorantly, because he doesn't know, God may you forgive them. As many that is fighting you under the canoe, because of ignorance. Father Lord, because you say in your word, the day of ignorance God overlook, may you forgive them. I pronounce once again, as many that is fighting IPOP, that is fighting Una the Kano, that is fighting ESN, that is fighting Brafa, because of ignorance, God forgive them in Jesus' name. But as many who have made up their mind and said they will use their last couple to fight ESN, to fight Una the Kano, to fight IPOP, to make sure Brafa did not come, I pronounce tonight the way this sea be troubled. Let their life be troubled in Jesus' name. There will never be calmness in their life. There will not ever be calmness in their land. Ezazara la hia gbebe ni Jesu. Ezazara mi okidu. Father Lord, hia ezazara la hia gbe. Ezazara la hia gbe. Hia aketi kpa hia adeya tibe ni Jesu Christi no miwa. Una where they do a heart of ignorance. I'll just pray this prayer. This is how God laid in my heart. God will forgive you. But those of you that they have given money, those of you that is making Brafa not to come, because of your personal selfish interest, Haba, your life will be trouble. Wa wame, oki akionwe yu egbe. Wa yowwe nanoto, otoni gatomwe, urayame huwe, oki onwe yu egbe. Evi yano salobo ayi gine bagbona, o salobo ayi yagbona, ona yehen, ona yame yafe, o weni magame dominion nyane, o ma weni magagbo ma yawebo, o gavi ayo yo salobo a, when now when you must sacrifice in Nigeria, I will wama yeku wama. But if it is against the will of God for you to use human being for your juju, tonight you will kill yourself. You will kill yourself. I pronounce you will kill yourself. You know me. And you want to start mentioning my name. Because I'm praying a prayer that God will liberate our society. You want to use anything about me. Now it's when you make a name. Or say Noah. Or more Noah. In your man Noah. If not Yaki. Who went to your book. I pronounce today you will wither. The same way God called that fig tree. In the book of Mark chapter 14. I curse you tonight. You will wither. Nobody will eat from you again. Nobody will take from you. As many that is killing innocent people, any fool and any X-Men under agenda to make sure they take away our central land. Tonight I pray. They will you that say God to kill themselves. They will you that say God to kill themselves. They will you that say God to kill themselves. Emi ani amama inero endene na kia yu ya mwemi Jesu. If I never about anyone troubling any charge abroad, anyone you are troubling any charge abroad, there is something you have done. Uwe okwoni ekia miu mama agbon. Okpe ani ekia miu mama agbon. Uwe okwoni ekia miu do. What that is can be a warrior who will do my thing and then now he meow a tiny if he is there he a tiny affair or he is an ane near yore near nowhere or marie no way or a senna you are or manuel or my senna you are who marie tamae no make an eye yano ya boy who went on me on who and then now or who me have bossed every just who kissed on me mafa I see ye back give up in your badges super to it's okay, boy, God, or where do you salobo him? Or where do you cut a yakin? Eh, just now we come my way. Eh, where do you have good or rudevosa? Even where tiny the bed joint, I never are. Eh, don't move ya yet, then na. Walk by with me, ya, with me, ya. Walk back when it been an edge, eh? Who were no salobois, who got been a noma, I'm on my cigar. Can I ba? Ke. Nemana temi opo mebe ido khu ya vera ni Jesu emi awe mo ese o kin agbe ha unu e wani agbe eri bi ya ve ya wu be ni Jesu koma koma no ri yo ma zase be boni ne e wa ne baba ti egbe be ni Jesu gie me we nu we ka be be no wa en gie suru be gbi ma gie suru be gbi bi ma gie suru e gba mi ma gie suru e gba do imani mari e wa be ri baba ni baba na do mi awe ni Jesu Kristo no mi wa fa koma koma no ri o ni egbo do lebo o salobo wa egbo do lebo ye ye koma koma no ri mo da do lebo i have your picture do lebo are eh awe bo kawe boro pa e de na na if your picture mani if e vio yan of your ma jo be ni Jesu Kristo no mi wa fa I pronounce today the mighty name of Jesus. There was a great storm in the sea in the book of Mark, and your disciples they called you and you pointed and there was calmness. Eternal King God, as many that have been troubled today, I pronounce let there be calmness in their lives. As many that are going through trauma from the family, that are going through trauma from friends, today I liberate them in Jesus' name. Whatever thing our enemy wishes, I command them, I will them the same in the mighty name of Jesus. Whatever thing they are wishing us, any political chieftains, any traditional teachings. Emini amama gi aju we amwe emini akọ gi aro ebe ni Jesu Kristo no mi afa. He said,